It's that voodoo girl, voodoo girl. It's that voodoo girl, voodoo girl. It's that voodoo girl, voodoo girl.
She likes to laugh a lot, and she hella cool.
It's that voodoo girl, voodoo girl. It's that voodoo girl, voodoo girl. It's that voodoo girl, voodoo girl.
This is for my gamer girls doing it around the world.
Hey, team of you, Voodoo Girl here, also known as Suck My Spork on Twitter. And if you're not following me, you know what you should be doing, like, right now. So today I have a question and answer commentary for you over some Modern Warfare 3 Search and Destroy gameplay on Carbon. So, hope you enjoy that. And if you want to be included in the future question and answer commentaries, follow me on Twitter or add or subscribe to me on Facebook. Links will be below in the description. So first question, fuck, marry, kill. Design squeaks. So, I'd have to say, it's kind of hard, tough decision. Fuck design squeaks, marry design squeaks, kill design squeaks, in that order. Next question, if you were to go out with a fat guy, would you? So basically, you're asking if I'm a shallow bitch. No, it's seriously. It's kind of hard to answer that question without sounding like a complete asshole. One of my favorite parts of a guy, aside from the obvious appendage, is his stomach. So I really, really like nice abs and that V that you see peeping out, like, you know, from boxers or his pants or whatever when he doesn't have a shirt on. But I don't really limit myself to just, I guess, physical standards. I have dated heavier guys. In the end, for me, what I fall for is humor, so I have to have some sort of attraction to the guy. But what's really going to win my heart is his personality and his ability to make me laugh, because you all know that I love to laugh. Next question. I like the story of how you came up with Voodoo Girl. So how did you come up with Suck My Spork? I'm glad you enjoyed that little story about Voodoo Girl and how I came up with that. Suck My Spork was actually suggested by my friend Nick on Twitter when I wanted to change my Twitter name from Rarizlin. I wanted to change it to Voodoo Girl, but it was taken by some asshole who's never even tweeted once. I know. So he thought of it, I'm guessing, because of my love for sporks. I'm always tweeting about sporks and bacon and cheeseburgers. And my rapture, which says, "Rar, shankin' hoes with my epic spork," and usually it's on some Call of Duty. Next question. How was the wedding planning coming along? Well, let me ask my fiance. He's the woman in this relationship. No, but seriously, I'm really bad at planning things. And honestly, I haven't even started making any, like, official plans yet, aside from being engaged and a general outline of what I want. But, yeah, we'll get it figured out soon, I hope. Next question is, what makes pie so yummy? The gooey inside, of course. Next question. Would you receive a load in your ear for $100? Well, if my boyfriend said, or my fiance, said he'd give me $100 for a load in the ear, why not? I'd do it without getting $100, but... Next question. If one boob was bigger than the other, would that mean you tilt sideways if you were floating in the water after a shipwreck? Boobs aren't like balloons, you know, they're not filled with air, or at least not mine. Plus, mine aren't big, so they'd make pretty bad floaties. Next question. If sporks were illegal, how would you eat a Snickers bar? Illegally, of course. Alright guys, well, that is the end of my question and answer commentary for today. Really hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you want to be included in the next one, make sure that you follow me on Twitter or add or subscribe to me on Facebook. It's usually where I get my questions from when I do a question and answer commentary. You can also leave any questions that you might have in the comments below. So go ahead and do that. And don't forget to like and favorite the video, subscribe if you're already not subscribed, and make sure that you do follow me on Twitter if you guys want to play with me when I am going to be getting on. I do tweet, and, you know, if you want to join me, maybe you might be able to. I do have PlayStation and Xbox that, you know, you can play with me on. I do get a lot of friend requests on both systems when my lists aren't full, and to be honest, I don't usually accept random requests, especially ones that don't have any messages attached, guys, because that's just creepy. So if you're gonna friend request somebody, at least be kind enough to send a message and explain who you are. But anyways, that's the end of this commentary, and this is Voodoo Girl, and I'm out of here. Bye.